Welcome to Heal With You, where healing starts with you. Before beginning your practice, please consult a medical professional to see if meditation is right for you. This meditation should never replace any medication, nor should it be used as a replacement for professional medical health. No one associated with Heal With You is a licensed medical professional. This meditation is a simple addition to any other health regimen or protocol. Lastly, please remember to never practice this meditation while driving or operating heavy machinery. Make sure all cellular phones are silenced and you can go somewhere you can relax for the next 10 to 15 minutes, undisturbed. Focusing on your breath, breathe in the nose and out the mouth. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Begin to feel your body relaxing, your head becoming heavy, your muscles letting go. A slight feeling of heaviness to your body. Your body feels warm, full of light, and at peace. Chronic illness can cause a wide variety of emotions to stir in anyone affected by it. Your body can feel like it is working against you. Having feelings of frustration or anger while dealing with a chronic illness is perfectly normal. While these thoughts are normal, getting too familiar with this negativity can prevent you from healing. The purpose of this meditation is to revert those negative thoughts into healing and positive thoughts towards your body and mind during this difficult situation. Continue focusing on your breath, breathing in and out. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Imagine your body surrounded by a healing white light. This light carries with it a sense of care and warmth. It offers you a sense of forgiveness for the physical and mental demands that your health needs each day. It brings thankfulness for the things that you can do. The light helps remind you that it may have been a very long time that you've been sick, but it is doing the best that it can do to get you better. Visualize the light now as it enters your physical body. It grows stronger in any areas of pain or discomfort. Breathe into those areas. Focus on them healing. Know the discomfort is temporary. This light is now throughout your whole physical body. Within it, you feel a sense of understanding about your condition. Like you have been heard. Like every pain, ailment, and symptom is understood and has meaning. This light helps you feel like you can explain everything going on internally without having to use words. It brings with it a sense of validation, being heard, and understanding. It brings light into the areas we often ignore when we are in pain or discomfort. The light helps ease these areas and bring a sense of comfort and relief. Breathe into this light, then out. Breathe in, and breathe out. Breathe in, and breathe out. Chronic illness can uproot feelings of loneliness, feeling misunderstood, and isolation. Again, this is completely normal. Although there are some people who do not understand, there are also many who do. There are many other people who also live with chronic illness just like you. You're not alone feeling this way. Right now, you may not be able to do all the things that you once could, but there still are things you can do. By listening to your body, tuning in, and focusing on the pain and discomfort, you can feel more at peace with your condition. Know that no matter what, you will be okay. You are strong, you are healing, and you took time aside to do this meditation, which is a great way to honor your mind and your body. Continue focusing on your breath, breathing in the nose, and if comfortable, out the mouth. Breathing in and out. Begin to focus on any small noises in the room you're in. Notice any smells, a faint breeze, or the temperature. Notice how your clothing feels on your body, how your breath feels going in and out of your nose and out your mouth. Make small movements with your hands and wiggle your fingers and toes. When you're comfortable enough, open your eyes and give your mind some time to adjust to the relaxation you are feeling. Stretch if you can, and enjoy the sense of peace and calm. Thank yourself for taking this time to honor your body. You can return to this meditation at any time as a reminder of your strength and dedication to your healing. You can listen in the morning or before bed as you drift off to sleep. Continue respecting your body by taking care of yourself the best that you can, mentally, physically, and emotionally. And remember, healing always starts with you.